Pete Rickman on a superbike.
It was a bit closer to me than I expected it to be.